Well, noon tonight, a 5-year-old boy is dead after a dirt biking accident in Bartholomew County, Indiana. Police say the boy was riding the bike on family property, which is near White Creek. While going up a hill, he lost control and hit a tree. The child was taken to Riley Children's Hospital by Lifeline, and he did later die as a result of his injuries. Responders do say the boy was wearing a helmet and other protective safety equipment at the time of this accident.